and not only trying to make the calls, but protect himself. Check out the umpire in the middle, Bob Holcomb. And Bob got whacked. He's going to feel that one in the morning.